The dream that you had overnight that has been present in your heart has been taken care of. Whoever you are. Thank you, Lord. Brother, there is somebody here. Your lungs, you have issue with it. And it is not just now. It has been a long time that you have had issue with that your lungs. God said that there is healing for you. Throughout this season that we are waiting on him, God said that you should try and make yourself available. And it will perfect you before the end. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God said that somebody here, you have issue with your nose presently. I don't know what kind of issue you are having with your nose. God said that his function is entering into that particular region and perfecting it. And before noon, you will see the great difference. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. God said that there's somebody that used to be very close to somebody, but how your relationship got severe, even up to now, you don't know. God said that I will show you something between now and tomorrow that will give you the clue to what is actually happening. Then I will not tell you what to do about it. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. There is somebody listening to us right now. You are on the bed. I don't know where you are. That means that you are not in this place. Maybe you are hooking up online. God said that that which you have been asking him for, he has just granted it unto you. I don't want to lift up your hand again. Whenever you lift up your hand, you are telling God, I surrender unto you. Whenever you lift up your hand unto him, you are telling him that you are my Lord. You are everything. You are the owner of my life. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We wait on you. that you don't know how you even go about it. God said that it will increasingly get better.
Thank you.
anointing. But get out to do the work. Whatever that means. I retrieve your anointing. Get out to do the work. Shall be filled. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Brother, as you said somebody, I will take care of that child. Amen. Even though you don't have the means, but I will take care of the child. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Yeah, I need you.
God, oh, faithful God, faithful
Father, as we bring this worship session to a close, worship Him. Let's go. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Good God. Wonderful God. Open your mouth. I call Him all the beautiful names that you know that He is. The essence of things. The I am that is I am. Receive a touch unto progress. Everybody, wherever you are, everybody, thank you, Lord. Just begin to bless Him. Bless Him, bless Him. Thank Him. Thank Him, thank Him. That is the receipt that you are teaching to Him for what you have received. Father, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for visiting me. Thank you for taking care of my issues. Thank you for doing what no man has been able to do for me. Thank you. Because I receive all that you have released unto me. Thank you. Thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we have worshiped. Father, we thank you. This few moments that we have rendered is greatly insufficient. But because we are human, we are still limited by different things and scheduling time. We receive this token from us in the name of Jesus Christ. And Father, the benefit of coming to worship you like this, let it be so evident in our life. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.